What is up YouTube? Crafting Cards here. Happy Tuesday. Now for today's video, I got some exciting news. This coming weekend, we are heading up to Stevens Point, Wisconsin and competing in our first ever track event. So I'm really looking forward to it, but it's not going to be your typical track event. This one takes place on a frozen lake. It is hosted by GRIDLIFE and I will be competing in my 2006 Honda CR-V Special Edition in the four-wheel drive snow tire class. So they have a bunch of different classes depending on what kind of tires you're running. They're even got a lot of guys running studded tires up there. So obviously I didn't want to bring my Civic up there. So yeah, I'll be competing in the CR-V, which is my daily driver. I got some nice snow tires on that car and I'm really looking forward to it. And in preparation for that event, today we are hopping on the simulator. We're gonna be playing a little bit of Dirt 4, one of my favorite rally racing games. And I got a couple tracks generated on some snow and ice. And we're gonna be doing a little bit of practice run here. And yeah. Just getting hyped for the weekend, so let's jump right into it. And it goes a little something like Alright, so I think you can see everything from there. So unfortunately in the game they don't have a 2006 Honda CR-V. I know, I'm just as surprised as you are. But we got the next best thing. This is a all-wheel drive Subaru rally car with snow tires. ABS is on, traction control is off. The surface in the game is slushy snow, and depending on the temperature, it could be really anything up at Stevens Point. It could be glare ice, or it could be nice compact snow. We're hoping for compact snow up there, so we'll see how it goes. But for now, yeah, I've got a randomly generated stage up here on Dirt 4. We're gonna give it all we got, and then, yeah, get some practice in. Maybe I'll do two stages, randomly generated, and just see how we do. Sorry. front bumper looks a little dented. Not bad though, not bad. All right, got another stage loaded up. Well, that was was a lot of fun. Now, the track in the game is obviously a lot higher pace, narrow, and technical than the track up at Stephen Point is gonna be. But, you know, hopefully everything goes good up there. I know it's gonna be slick, so hopefully I don't roll my CRV. I'm sure we're gonna be fine. And yeah, I'm really looking forward to this weekend, so next Tuesday's video will be the video featuring me at Stephen's Point racing the CRV, so look forward to that. This one's gonna be a pretty late upload tonight, so, you know, have a good night, and I will see you next Tuesday. Bye!